even attack us head on! What a coward! Stop attacking the soldiers! Hey, come on, cut that out! Do you even care who your enemies are? That's how it's done! Hey, nice move! Wow, you're pretty tough! We've got to hurry, now! Jump! I'm pretty sure there's trouble up ahead. Be careful! Hey, check it out! Jackpot! All right, treasure! What the heck? Whoa, what's that? Aha! Whoa! Hey, you're going to crash! It's dangerous here! Try not to fall! Have you tried going up? Hey, did you try going down here? Bust that thing to pieces, will ya? Smash that thing and get it out of your way! You shouldn't break that. Can you see anything below you? Looks like you don't want to fall here either. Look out! You should be able to use your light dash on those rings. What's wrong? Let's go! Another day, another dollar. Looks like I won't be able to pay the guys this month. If you charge up your gauge, then the power of chaos control should freeze the enemy in its tracks. Press the circle button to run along a row of rings when you're near one. Press the X button to run along a row of rings when you're near one. Press the B button to run along a row of rings when you're near one. Bet you can use your homing attack here. The right analog stick will let you look around you. The C stick will let you look around you. The right thumb stick will let you look around you. It might be a bit high, but if you jump as high as you can, I think you can make it. When there's enemies ahead of you, hold the R2 button to keep your aim set on them. When there's enemies ahead of you, hold the R button to keep your aim set on them. When there's enemies ahead of you, hold the R trigger to keep your aim set on them. Hey, don't you think that you can use your triangle jump to hop on up between these walls? To get through tight spaces, press the circle button while running to slide. To get through tight spaces, press the X button while running to slide.
Happy 67th birthday, Victor!